Barbershop can be a powerful space for candid conversation, and that's why an Indianapolis man created a program for teenagers to openly express themselves.
Yeah, this is called Barbershop Talks, and tonight our Karen Campbell shares what the program offers.
This is more than just a barbershop at George Washington High School.
I'm feeding off your energy and I'm just
it's a welcoming and safe space for students to express themselves.
I have a lot of problems at home that I don't really like to talk about, but in here I could talk about it because they've helped me with a lot of stuff.
Antonio Patton is the founder of Move.
I love y'all, man. I want to hear from y'all, man.
And organizer of Barbershop Talks.
We show up with intentional love, consistency, no hidden motives, no hidden strings, no hidden agendas. Authentically wanting to be in the space and interrupt whatever chaos there is present in whatever young man, young lady, man or woman we get opportunity to meet.
These young men say they're grateful to the barbers, speakers, and mentors who've helped change their lives.
Well, I think they, for us, God answered our prayers. He gave us what we needed.
In Indianapolis, Karen Campbell, 13 News.
So the Barbershop Talks program started in community spaces. It's been at George Washington High School for about 2 years now, and Patton hopes to create partnerships so more teens can take part.